I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Instagram email address in the Instagram mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Having an old email account where you don't change the password regularly associated with your Instagram account can leave your account vulnerable to hackers. Thankfully, changing the email account associated with your Instagram account only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Instagram email address in the Instagram mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open the Instagram app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device and then tap your Instagram profile icon in the lower right corner of the screen. Your Instagram profile screen appears. Step 2. Tap Edit Profile toward the top of the screen. The Edit Profile screen appears. You can find the current email address associated with your Instagram profile to the right of Email in the Private Information section. Step 3. Tap the current email address associated with your Instagram account to the right of Email. An email screen appears. Step 4. Enter the new email address you want to be associated with your Instagram account and then tap Done in the upper right corner of the screen. A Check Your Email dialog box appears, telling you to check the new email address associated with your Instagram account to confirm your new Instagram email address. You'll receive two emails. You'll receive one email at the previous email address associated with your Instagram account, letting you know the email address associated with your Instagram account has been changed. You'll receive another email from Instagram at the new email address associated with your Instagram account, asking you to confirm your new email address. Tap the Confirm Email Address link in that email. You'll be routed back to the Instagram app, thanking you for confirming your email address. Your Instagram email address has been successfully changed. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.